Okay, 142 into 50.3 by 49 grams of which one? H2O. Now, number of moles of water, we don't know, that we have to find out. So therefore we assume that which one? X moles. So therefore x equals to which one? What of this one? X equals to which one? That x equals to number of moles of water. We are assuming which one? X equals to which one? 50.3 by 49.7 into 142 by 18 grams. Which grams? 18 grams. Okay, na? So therefore here x equals to, when we substitute this, x equals to, we get what? 8 molecules. Okay, na? This is one of the process to calculate which one? This one. Our second method, this is the first method. The second method is also calculated this. Weight percentage of water equals to molecular weight of, or weight of many grams? 18 grams into X, that we don't know, by molecular mass of sodium sulfate is what? 142 plus some X water molecules are there. So therefore there is what? 18X. Which X? 18X into how much percentage? 100%. So weight percentage equals to 18 gram of water, then the total mass of which one? This one. Weight of water by total molecular mass of this into 100. So here is also X equals to, we get which one? 8 only. When we substitute all these, we get which one? 8 only. Okay, so this is the principle to calculate. This is the principle to calculate which one? This is the principle to calculate which one? X value. Which value? X value. Because 50.3% of which is eliminated? Water molecules are eliminated. Okay, so this is an important problem. So therefore first you assume that which one? 100%. Here is 100, 49.7, 50.3. So therefore 49.7 gram of sodium sulfate contains 50.3 gram of H2O. Then the molecular mass of sodium sulfate is which one? 142 gram of sodium sulfate contains how much? So therefore 142 into 50.3 by 49.7 gram of water. Then the number of moles of water equals to, here is what? 8. The weight of water, the second method, weight of water equals to, weight percentage of water equals to weight of water by molecular mass of the given compound. So 18 into X by 142 plus 18X into 100. Then how much amount of water molecules are lost? 50.3 is lost. So when we substitute, you get which one? This one only. That is x equals to what? 8.